I'd rather go and journey where the diamond crescent's glowing, and run across the valley beneath the sacred mountain, and wander through the forest where the trees have leaves of prisms and break the light in colors that no one knows the names of. When it's time, I'll go and wait beside a legendary fountain till I see your form reflected in its clear and jeweled waters. And if you think I'm ready, you may lead me to the chasm where the rivers of our vision flow into one another. She may plead, she may argue with her logic, and mention all the things I lose that really have no value. In the end, she will surely know I wasn't born to follow.